a PAP MP just got into trouble. So this MP, Christopher, is a lawyer. And you see, lawyers are actually like middlemen who represent clients. So if a client is bad and wants to be bad, ask a lawyer to be bad, then very stressed on the client. So he did what the client said. Because you know, lawyers are like the super advanced version of grammarly. Get it. He has just been found guilty. So what's next? Not sure, but at least it will not be as serious as lying while all. So FBI, open up! If you want to know more, find the article in our Telegram.
Yeah, here's video that you bodo.